blame it all on her ruse. She showed me her boobs and flashed her cooter my way. But I could tell by the stank coming off of her tank, she hadn't washed that thing in days. You should have seen the surprise and the fear in my eyes as she sat down on my face. I cried for help twice and nobody came. I can't believe I'm dying this way. Now I got a cooter sitting on my face, and I can't get rid of that awful taste. Lord help me, please get her off of me. Well, she got up and I can start to breathe. I told her don't come back until that cooter's clean. Now all I need is some Listerine. I'll tell y'all a second, man. We as men, we love poutine. Cooter. We've been in some bad situations. We've been in some good situations. But what we always mess up on is we always tell them to come back, thinking it's gonna be better than the last. Y'all listen up.
Well, I felt real bad, so I invited her back. But man, we've been there before. She says she wanted love, but she had better use a dub, cause I can't do that no more. Last time we were here, her legs were squeezing my ears, and I couldn't get up. Now here we go again, her cooter's right in my chin, and I wanna just throw up. Now I got a cooter sitting on my face, and I can't get rid of that salty taste. Lord help me, please. Please get her off of me. Well, she finally got up and I can start to breathe. I told her don't come back until that cooter's clean. Now all I need is some Listerine. Ugh.